Christians across Northeast Wisconsin celebrating Palm Sunday today. Parishioners at St. Willibrod Church in Green Bay marking the start of their holiest week. Palm Sunday is a celebration of Jesus riding into Jerusalem on a donkey and crowds of people laying palm branches to honor him before he died on the cross.